stress analysis tools. And what it let us do is find out what the abilities of our robot were as far as withstanding force before we even built it. We knew before we had finished designing the robot how much of an impact it could take and what kind of bot we could go up against.